The meeting was attended by all MPs in the district and the district leadership, headed by Minister Bright Ramirama. The leaders agreed that the district should continue collecting revenue. The crisis meeting followed recent events by residents where they staged demonstrations that saw all revenue collection checkpoints destroyed. The locals said they would stop paying tax and claimed that the president had stopped collection of revenue. However, MPs explained that president only stopped double collection of revenue.
The checkpoints are ineffective. Cars are never stopped. They are allowed to just pass without paying a single coin.
In one sub-county, he passes through the district. He does not pay in another area. So I call upon the people of Isinjiro to cooperate so that we can have enough revenue.
The MPs castigated elements in the district who are fueling demonstrations by telling people not to pay taxes. They asked security to bring them to book.
Act of unruly of people coming from nowhere, coming and stopping the whole district leadership from collecting the revenue, and they should stand be warned.
We shall back you up and reinstate this tax in harmony.
Story by Abdul Hakim Sengendo.